Dusk comes softly, slowly, like a shy bride. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We are consuming arts. So those first two tunes, the first one I wrote, it's actually called Dusk, so we just kind of wanted to get warmed up here. We're going to approach Dusk kind of soon here. The second one was actually written by a friend of me and Chelsea here, a friend of ours, Philip Rice, who is a composer here from Michigan, and that song was about taking a drive up in the Upper Peninsula, and you're kind of driving, and it's very meditative, and then you open up to this vista of the wonderful lakes up there. So both Michigan composers here, Michigan artists. So tonight, what we have in store for you is almost entirely original songs that you won't know before tonight. There's one song on the program that you will be familiar with, but mostly it'll be new stuff for you. So we're consuming arts. Our next one on the docket for you is actually by my sister, Taylor. Can we give her some claps here? So Taylor over here is a fairly new member to Consuming Arts, and she wrote this next one. It's called Stranger.
Thank you.
Taylor wrote that one. One more round of applause for Taylor composing that song. So, our next one is the one on the program that you might know. If you are a millennial and you grew up in the early 2000s, or you raised somebody who grew up in the early 2000s, you probably know this song. And there's a reason that it's in the middle of our program. It's by Jimmy Eat World, and it's called The Middle.
Hey, don't write yourself off yet. It's only in your head you feel left out or looked down on. Just try your best. Try everything you can. And don't you worry what they tell themselves. When you're away, it just takes some time, little girl. You're in the middle of the road. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright. Hey, you know they're all the same. You know you're doing better on your own, so don't buy in. Live right now, yeah, just be yourself. It doesn't matter if it's good enough for someone else. It just takes some time, little girl. You're in the middle of the ride. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright. Yourself off yet. It's only in your head you feel left out. Don't look down on. Just do your best. Do everything you can. And don't you worry what their bitter hearts are gonna say. It just takes some time, little girl. You're in the middle of the ride. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright. It just takes some time, little girl. You're in the middle of the ride. Everything will be just fine. Everything will be alright.
Thank you. Alright, our next one is one that was the first song that I ever wrote that had lyrics in it. And I hope you like it. It's called Indian Village Park. Thank you.
she's gone, it'll never be the same.
Thanks. Thank you. So, do we have any educators out in the audience? Present, former? Thank you. So we, me and Chelsea up here are also educators. I teach for an after-school music program here in Pontiac. Chelsea is a music teacher in Detroit. And we believe that part of being a good educator is also being a lifelong learner. So our next song up here is gonna feature a new skill that Chelsea has been working on with all the technology up here. So we hope you like it, and thank you to all of our teachers, present and past, for helping us have a great future. Consuming arts, in case you forgot. Accessory percussion over there is Taylor Harvey. Our flute player, also a singer with us, founder of this band, Consuming Arts, is Chelsea Koziatek. I'm Tia Harvey. I play percussion, and we're Consuming Arts. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Thank you to the city of Pontiac for having us. Stick around for the Persuasion band, and have a good night. Thank you. Arts. Have a good night, y'all.